mean comatose. After all this, to be left in a state like that?
Careful now, careful. Don't move too quickly. Everything's fine, you're safe. You're in the Citadel. I was starting to think you might never wake up, despite assurances to the contrary. I've been coming down here every day to see both you and my daughter. It's good that at least one of you has recovered. Yes, yes, she's fine. Oh, she will be. I appreciate your concern for her, but really don't worry. You've been through enough. It's all right, you're safe now. You're in the Citadel. There was some sort of energy spike as the purifier started. You and Sarah were knocked unconscious and brought here to the infirmary. We've been watching over the two of you for days. I'm glad to see it's paid off. Indeed, it did. The tidal basin is full of fresh, clean water now. We've been working to see that it's distributed to as many people as possible across the wasteland. In fact, I'm hopeful that soon we won't be referring to the wasteland any longer. None of this would have been possible without the efforts of both you and your father. I doubt we shall ever be able to truly repay you. Yes, we most certainly did. Between your help in destroying their headquarters and their subsequent defeat at the Purifier, the Enclave was thrown into disarray. Liberty Prime has been assisting our forces in removing any remaining Enclave forces. Well, that's really up to you, isn't it? The Brotherhood has a clear plan of action. The remnants of the Enclave must be swept away. The Pride has been working to this end ever since we took the Purifier back. The only remaining question is whether we can count on you to help us. Indeed. We can use every able body available to us. To that end, I'm going to circumvent our standard recruitment procedures and declare you a Knight of the Brotherhood of Steel. Before you do anything else, please speak with Scribe Rothschild. I'm sure he'll be pleased to see you again. He can brief you on the details of the last few weeks, as well as where our efforts are focused now. I understand that you've been through quite an ordeal. But the sooner you can talk to him, the sooner we can put an end to all this. Please be careful. I would hate to lose you again.
Did you need something? Unit deactivated.
So, what is it? What do you think our chances of success are against the Enclave? We've surprised them so far, but do you think we can really beat them? The robot is our best weapon. If we can keep it running, we have a chance. If not, we have to find another way to come to the rooms. Well, that's not going to help me sleep any better tonight. Stick to your training and you'll be okay. We all will.
The Brotherhood is at your service.
Hail.
SSR against the Enclave. We've surprised them so far, but do you think we can really beat them?
We're walking a fine line. If we can keep them...
What do you need? Sure. Thanks.
Brotherhood is at your service.
Thank you. Exact.
Where?
Thank you.
Morning.
Tamper with that, and we're going to have a... If you want any of this shit, just say so. Otherwise, keep your... What you look... Give me a shout if you need it.